messy.
And this is the office that things tend to move.
Jay, this isn't just a gavel from the period.
Yeah.
Like, this is the one that was specifically used the day that Robert died.
We just lost our thermal on the second floor.
The battery is probably dead.
Amy to Jay and Steve. We're sending in Adam to change the thermal battery.
Copy, thank you.
Robert, we know that the fine was $2. It equals to about $50. And we can't imagine being killed for $50.
Footsteps above us.
Adam.
Hey, Adam. Just give me a shot on the walkie when you're heading out.
I'm already out of the building.
It wasn't him.
Heard someone walking.